14 of a thankful month. Today, I am very thankful for my sister and Bean. They know this time of year is hard for me. I've had a lot of bad stuff happen this time of year, and being away from my family and stuff is really hard. So Bean and I had made plans today to go shopping for my sister's birthday, because her birthday's coming up. But they surprised me. They showed up at my house at 9 o'clock this morning with breakfast for us, and then took me to get my nails done and a little day of pampering, and then we went to Tina's favorite place, Chuck E. Cheese. And it was so fun. We were the only people there, and we just had a blast. So thank you so much, Sister and Bean, for such an awesome day. I love you guys so much. Okay, guys, take care. Be kind to each other. God bless, and I'll see you tomorrow.